For you were once darkness, but now you are light in the Lord. Live as children of light, for the fruit of the light consists in all goodness, righteousness, and truth. And find out what pleases the Lord. Have nothing to do with the fruitless deeds of darkness, but rather expose them. It is shameful even to mention what the disobedient do in secret. But everything exposed by the light becomes visible, and everything that is illuminated becomes a light. Those words come from Ephesians chapter 5, verses 8 to 13. Is there a difference between exposing the deeds done in darkness and telling others about them? Well, there must be, because these verses say that it is shameful even to mention what is done secretly in the dark. So we are not encouraged to spread the word about what people are doing in the dark and the gravity of their sin. Instead, we are called to expose the darkness by letting our light shine. You can talk endlessly about how dark the night is, but one small candle will let everyone who can see it know how dark it was before that candle penetrated that darkness. Certainly there is wickedness in the world around you, but you are not called to be the play-by-play announcer for evil. You are rather destined to expose that evil by the light that shines forth from your life. Lord Jesus, keep me burning brightly in this world of darkness. May your righteousness be seen as you work through me today. And may you, Lord Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.